He was the wizard of a thousand kings. And I chanced to meet him one night wandering. He told me tales and he drank my wine. Me and my magic man got a feeling fine. He had a cloak of gold and eyes of fire. And when he spoke, I felt a deep desire to free the world of his fear and hate, and help the people to feel free. Why don't we listen to the voices in our hearts? Then we'll realize we're not so far apart. Everybody's got to be happy, everyone should sing. For we know the joy of life, the peace that love can bring. So spoke the wizard from his mountain home. The vision of his wisdom means we'll never be alone. And I will dream of my magic night and the million silver stars that guide me with their light.